ribbon head. Or, I sighted that dino for Freddy this morning. Tame Maria, and that's your call, I reckon. Just don't let him eat you, eh? This ark has creatures that never were, if you have the meaning. It's not all dinosaurs from prehistory. Minds beyond this ark dug into their mythology books, not just their dinos for kiddos books. Get used to it. You'll see some things in the Genesis simulation that never were, too. I reckon it's yet another way to keep you survivors on your toes.
I wonder whether there are no humans anywhere on Earth anymore.
Other than new survivors, of course. No sign of them anywhere on my scanners. Earth's a big place, of course, but you'd think there'd be radio signals or something to let us know we aren't the last ones on Earth. And if there are no more humans, where'd they all go? Did they do each other in, or did the Titans get them? With all you humans accomplished, you'd think there'd be a remnant out there somewhere. We're pioneers, but we aren't the first survivors to get back to Earth. Years ago, a few survivors got back, one of whom was Helena, the survivor who made me. They saw the same devastation you're seeing right now, and they sought their own way to escape. For Helena, that meant ascending and becoming Homo Deus, an energy being beyond our reality. For her friends, it meant a long journey to a place called Arik Prime, where they figured out a way to beam Helena into the Genesis simulation. And then she made me. Once Helena's friends beamed her into the Genesis simulation, she made me. But then she left. I guess Homo Deus beings can't stay in our reality, or in the simulation, for very long. She gave me basic access to the simulation, but not a lot of guidance beyond that. But in watching you, I'm pretty sure what I'm supposed to do. Help you out as a companion and friend. Just like Helena helped her friends, and her friends helped her. Together, we're going to master the Genesis simulation and pass every test they give us.